everyone. My name is Dr. Sonia from BPT department, assistant professor in RPIIT college. Today's topic is postnatal exercises. Postnatal exercises are those exercises which are performed by postnatal mother to bring about optimal functioning of all systems and prevent complications. What are the purpose of these exercises? To improve the tone of muscle which are stretched during pregnancy and labor, especially the abdominal and perineal muscles. To educate about correct posture and body, to prevent the backache, prevent the genital prolapse, prevent the stress incontinency, to minimize the risk of pleural venous thrombosis by promoting circulations and prevent venous stasis. Procedure. First of all, explain all the procedure to the patient, provide privacy and demonstrate the procedure. Types of exercise. There are mainly four types of exercises. First one is abdominal exercises, circulatory exercises, pelvic floor exercises, and chest exercises. Abdominal exercises, abdominal breathing exercises. Instruct the woman to assume a supine position with knees bent, like this, supine positions with knees bent. Instruct her to inhale through the nose, the ribcage as stationary as possible, and allow the abdomen to expand the abdominal muscles as she exhales slowly through the mouth. Instruct her to place one hand over chest and other one over abdomen. When inhaling, the hand on abdomen should rise and head on the chest should remain stationary. Repeat these exercises 5 times a day. Second one is head lift. Head lift. Instruct the mother to lie supine with knees bent and arms out stretched at her sides, like this. Lie supine with knees bent and arms out stretched at her side. Instruct her inhale deeply at first and then exhale while lifting the head slowly to hold the positions for few seconds and relax. This exercise done on the second postpartum day. Next is leg raise. It begins on 7th postpartum day. Lie down on the floor with no pillow under the head point toe and slowly raise one leg, keeping the knee straight, like this. Lower the leg slowly, gradually increase to 10 times each leg. So this is all about postpartum exercises. Thank you.